We must understand that the Syrians aren't Bedouins. They're not used to living in the desert with dates and water and camels. These are people that have lived sophisticated lifestyles. All the homes that have been damaged, they have electricity, they have gas, water, sewerage, etc. Now they're literally sitting in the desert. The temperatures in the day are 44, 45 degrees. At night, they drop drastically. So we need to understand this from a human perspective. These people are in a critical situation, and when you're traumatized, you need more help, not less.